day two. Update from my workout today. It's going to be home workout. So at this moment, I don't have any kettlebells, slam balls, or any really weight at home. I ordered some, but at this moment, it's not here yet. So I'm going to use just my body weight, bands, mini bands, and TRX. So get ready, and we start with good warm up, which is 8 minutes cycling here around the city to make sure that my body is warm and ready to do some training, because it's pretty chilly at this moment outside of my house. You just have seen the list of exercises which I'm going to do today. Each exercise is paired with one or two other exercises. Most of the time the repetition is between 8 or till 12, it depends on exercise, and I'm going to do 3 rounds of each pair of exercises. Good luck! Let's start our workout today. My first 3 exercises are squat, goblet squat. I don't have weight, as I said, so I'm going to use a package of vitamin well bottles as a weight, and then I'm going to do TRX row. And after that, I'm going to do a mini bent lateral walk. Yeah. Okay, my two next exercises is TRX chest press and single leg deadlift with a single arm row. Thank you. Round our exercises, another two exercises, step downs, single leg squat and push-ups. Last three exercises. So the first one is Pavlov press, hip hinge. Second one is TRX mountain climbers. And the last one is dead back, anti-extension, overhead bend.